To a very wintry scene here. Christmas card scenes really surround us as we prepare for kickoff.
Well, I have to say, Peter, I was hoping the snow would have stopped because, you know, it's just sweeping down now. I can hardly see what the sun is.
Saint-Étienne,
get us underway. The tackle well timed. Schuker.
Yes, it's a goal.
What a start for Arsenal. Starts.
Well, this should be a good one, shouldn't it?
That's a brilliant tackle. That's an accurate pass. That's a fine header towards Keown. They've got plenty of players forward here in this attack. Can he get away from his marker? A successful forward pass to Bergkamp.
Saint-Étienne
are still a goal behind. Good effort, just wide from Bergkamp. And that's a very good header to find a teammate. Taken, but straight to the opposition. It's an ineffective tackle by Vieira. Now can he get away from his marker? It's passed on towards Schuker. Neat play. He's found his man. And the players are sliding about like a skating rink. We're now near the end of the first half. A successful forward pass to
Petit.
He's found his man. Schuker, goal! And a goal! Look at the replay, that might tell us more.
Saint-Etienne
to kick off. Bacon slides in. Off they go now on the break.
Harlan
passes it through towards Schuker. Saved by the keeper, but he's fumbled it. It's a fair challenge by Vieira.
And that's half-time.